hairy and scary indeed. And here we have the final result of the scene that we witnessed last night. A Birmingham boy attempting to pull the carcass a little bit away and feeding on what's still a lot of meat. They've only eaten a little bit of the rump. They haven't even removed the stomach contents yet. And from what I can see of our lionesses, the Birmingham boys haven't even allowed them to properly feed on this carcass yet. That is the lot of a lioness when three males come in to try and steal your kill, despite the fact that they have enormously full bellies. And watching patiently in the wings, as we were hoping for, three tiny little lion cubs. I bet you haven't had a chance to sit on the carcass yet, have you? Hello. I think this is our oldest group, but I'm actually not 100%. Yeah, it must be, because there's three of them. Oh, you're getting very brave. That's very brave. That's very, very brave. I'm patiently waiting, hey? What you got there? Is that a stump? Is that very scary? Oh, this is absolutely incredible. And scenes like this make what we witnessed easier, a little bit harder to, or a bit easier to bear. Little lion cubs playing with a meal that will keep their moms sustained, and themselves as well, as they start to learn to eat meat. Energy to keep up this game that they've started. Can you believe you're watching this live? Something that still astounds me. Oh, oh, oh! Oh, what happened to your face? Did you get a thorn? Oh, I can hear more cubs up at the top as well. So the whole family is here. I can hear little growling, begging sounds from the top of the drainage, which is where we were yesterday. We were sitting on top there, looking down on the entire scene, and up there somewhere, our little cubs growling. Might be able to hear them. And one little cub watching intently as baby dad feeds. Oh, you got a stick. Luckily for them, there's plenty to keep them occupied down here in the drainage line system before they have a chance to feed off the carcass. See? He hasn't let them near the carcass. Standing by. Here comes Mom to watch what's going on. Oh, listen to the sounds that are coming. Orbs, are you coming along in Yala Road North? Just keep coming. Orbs, sorry, I was trying to say don't go in Yala Road, Hyena Road. Don't go Hyena Road. There's a big scorver in the way. You